make a habit of scaring the hell out of people?
It's more of a hobby.
New good and Nevermore. Didn't realize they changed up the uniform.
I need a quad over ice. It's an emergency. It's 4 shots of espresso.
Yeah, I know what a quad is, but, I mean, spoiler alert, the espresso machine's having a seizure, so all we have is drip.
But drip is for people who hate themselves and know their lives have no real purpose or meaning. What's wrong with your machine?
It's a temperamental beast with a mind of its own, and it doesn't help that the instructions are Italian.
I need a tri-wing screwdriver and a 4mm Allen wrench.
Wait, you read Italian?
Of course. It's a native tongue of Machiavelli. Here's the deal. I'm going to fix your coffee machine. Then you're going to make my coffee and call me a taxi.
No taxis in Jericho. By Uber?
I don't have a phone. I refuse to be a slave to technology.
Then you're out of luck. Where are you going anyway?
That's on a need-to-know basis. What about trains?
Nearest station is Burlington. It's half an hour away.
You have a valve issue. I've seen it before.
Where? You have one of these monsters at home?
Steam-powered guillotine. I built it when I was 10. I wanted to decapitate my dolls more efficiently.
Sure. Grim Reaper Barbie. Makes perfect sense. Wow. Thanks. Never met a Nevermore kid who got their hands dirty. I'm Tyler, by the way. I didn't catch your name, or is that on a need-to-know basis, too?
Wednesday.
I'll tell you what, Wednesday, to show my appreciation, how about I drive you to Burlington myself?
Perfect. Put that quad in a to-go cup.
But I don't get off for another hour.
I'll sweeten the pot.
20 whole dollars. Tempting, but no.
I'll make it 40.
Listen, Wednesday, one fun fact about me. I can't be bought, so either wait or find someone else to drive you.